The learning objective of this section is to familiarise all personnel involved in gas measurement, portable indicators, with the following indicators. Servomex OA262, oxygen analyzer. Reken gas indicator for hydrocarbons, model M17HC interferometer. Reken handheld portable combustible detector, model GP204, explosimeter. Dreger multi-gas detector pump, type Accuro and tubes. To ensure safe operation in hazardous applications, the analyzer must be used in compliance with the conditions of certification, relevant standards, and codes of practice. Failure to do so may invalidate the certification. It's extremely important to study the indicator's instruction book. The oxygen content of the gas is indicated directly on a 70mm scale tout band meter, after suitable zero and span adjustments. The range is 0 to 100%, 0 to 25%, and 0 to 10% are selected by a rotary switch on the front panel. Battery checks are also selected with this switch. All analyzers are supplied with a hand aspirator and silica gel dryer. The Servomex OA262 oxygen analyzer is powered by dry cell batteries, which are housed in a waterproof compartment at the rear of the analyzer. The analyzer is supplied with a filter, which can be easily replaced from the front of the analyzer. To ensure safe operation in hazardous applications, the analyzer must be used in compliance with the conditions of certification, relevant standards, and codes of practice. Failure to do so may invalidate the certification. It is extremely important to study the indicator's instruction book. The hydrocarbon gas content is indicated directly on either a 0 to 5% scale or a 0 to 30% scale. The instrument measures hydrocarbon gas by volume. All indicators are supplied with a hand aspirator and an auxiliary filter secured by a leather strap. The indicator is powered by a single-cell 1.5-volt flashlight battery. To replace the electric bulb for the light source, follow the instruction book. To ensure safe operation in hazardous applications, the analyzer must be used in compliance with the conditions of certification, relevant standards, and codes of practice. Failure to do so may invalidate the certification. It is extremely important to study the indicator's instruction book. Meter readings are taken on a scale graduated from 0 to 100% by LEL. The indicator measures hydrocarbon gas by LEL. All indicators are supplied with a hand aspirator. And a water trap. The indicator is powered by two 1.5-volt flashlight batteries. Where there is danger of water being drawn into the indicator, a water trap should be used. This glass-bodied trap with sintered metal filter couples to the indicator inlet. To replace the filament, see the instruction book. Make sure that the correct filament is replaced, as per the instruction book. To ensure safe operation in hazardous circumstances, the analyzer must be used in compliance with the conditions of certification, relevant standards, and codes of practice. Failure to do so may invalidate the certification. It is extremely important to study the indicator's instruction book. The Accuro pump is designed for one-hand operation and consistent delivery of a sample drawn volume of 100 millilitres. For some gases, there are several types of tubes, i.e., there are tubes for measuring very low concentrations and tubes for measuring larger concentration ranges. In some cases, two scales will be marked on the tube, corresponding to different numbers of pump strokes. There are instructions for each type of indication tube.